a plea agreement was reached in the 2018 murder of retired police sergeant. A 20-year-old Jalen Garner was sentenced to go to trial this week for Ralph Harper's death. Yesterday, he pleaded guilty to first-degree murder along with other charges. Garner and Justin Matthews were 15 and 16 years of age when they tried to rob Harper in the Tower Grove South neighborhood. Harper exchanged gunfire with Garner and was fatally wounded. Matthews pleaded guilty in 2019.